Mr. King. Is that right?
Yeah, I got a tape over there, believe it or not, and I can't come in and help things, so there it is.
Good job. You can do better than that.
Half of it's my teacher's done some poetry in July, and half of it's studio recording poetry. It's about 25 poems, about 45 minutes long. It's 8 hours. And I wrote an awful lot in it, and it to help me do the J cards in the middle of the night. I keep those. And Jamie's giving me a lot of brandy. Okay, at any rate, last year about this time, I gave Franco some of my poems and he put in my set for music, and they simmered for about 10 or 11 months. And he's going to do one of my poems himself, and then after that, who's going to sing?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is one that's on the tape. Richard doesn't recite it. And here it is. There's a blues tune. It's called Solitude.
Don't know what I'm feeling, don't know if it's right. This moon comes to steal and I'm lonely tonight. Wanna touch your body, wanna tie up your hair. Wanna catch your eyes a spark and feel electric in the air. Wanna run the city, getting out of bounds. Hearing all these voices, making crazy sounds. Trying to sort out your whisper in the air. Trying to find some way to make your distance near. Hungry for the answers, the questions that I lost. Don't care about the price, don't care about the cost. Gonna find some way that'll get me out of here. All the air I get out of doesn't get me anywhere. The thunder will come through my mind. Feeling all this wonder, traveling up my spine. Reaching out my hand, holding out to a little. Oh, babe, I don't know if you really care.
Thank you.
In the narrow room, there's a light to whisper on. What's for you to seek a queen to the room? Where the incense smells sweet, where the bones are blue.
I think I made it for the price of the